I'm going to come back in a second and say my advice, but just hearing that, it made me think about how much music means to all of us, and they got it right on the program. Music is our vision. This sense of people have come from several states to spend this time together. There's something like making music together, and I hope that when you go to your separate schools that you just kind of have that sense of maybe that piece, only a soul, everywhere light, everywhere music, and everywhere there are friends in other states that maybe you've got to keep, make and keep now. So before I say my goodbyes and we wrap it up and put a bow on it, I want to call Jerry Kitzhoffer back to the mic for a second.
How about those students, folks, huh? Gracious and eloquent master of ceremonies, he himself. And now I would especially like to recognize those who discover, nurture, and develop the talents of the students that you have seen perform here tonight, our music teachers and music directors. From the Governor Moorhead School in North Carolina, Mr. Rick Coates and Ms. Rebecca Roma. Come on out, take a bow. These folks are tireless, all of them. I've seen them here over the last couple of days. Their energy and enthusiasm for their work is commendable, very commendable. From the New York Institute for Special Education, Mr. Nam Schulman. From the Maryland School for the Blind, Ms. Melissa I knew I was going to do this. It's too close to kiss on her. Kutowski and Mr. John Ingram. Sorry, Melissa. From the Perkins School for the Blind in Massachusetts, Mr. Arnie Harris and Ms. From St. Joseph's School for the Blind in New Jersey, Mr. Jim Skidka. And finally, our very own Philadelphia Overbrook crew.
Well, I want to recognize just two people, and I'm want to do this together because it represents something about the continuity and the great fortune that we've had at Willowbrook. I'd like to recognize Dr. Bernadette Kappen, who is with us tonight, and Jerry Kitzhoffer. And I add my thanks to the directors and performers. It's been amazing just to be here, the chaperones, the other staff, our interpreters, Brandy and Brandy, the stage crew, the people who did the lights, John, my sound man up there, everyone else who contributed to this evening, and very much I want to thank all of you who came out and supported this so enthusiastically and so attentively. So we hope you enjoy the music you heard tonight, and enjoy it as much as we love sharing it with you. And so now, as you go back into the city, let's send you off with one last reprise of Philadelphia Freedom!